We saw some interesting examples of identifying different shapes in the previous lesson. In this lesson, we will see some common mistakes related to it. Today at Chacha's house, Chanda and Golu are playing a unique game. Chacha will show them a shape and they will have to tell the name of that shape. Chacha will give a toffee to the one who recognizes the shape correctly.
Chacha first showed this piece of burfi.
Both Chanda and Golu started thinking. Both of them wrote their answers. Here is Chanda's answer and here is Golu's answer. Come, let us look at the piece of burfi that Chacha has shown. How many sides does it have? 4. And how many corners? 4. Is the length of all the sides of burfi equal? Yes.
Golu has written triangle as the answer.
How many sides does a triangle have? 3. And how many corners? 3. Chanda has written square
as her answer.
How many sides does a square have? 4. And how many corners? 4. Are all the sides of a square equal in length? Yes. So whose answer is correct? Yes, Chanda's answer. Square is absolutely correct. And Golu's answer, triangle, is incorrect. Chacha gave Chanda one toffee for her correct answer. Now Chacha showed a book and asked, what shape is it? Golu immediately wrote rectangle as his answer. And Chanda wrote
square.
Children, can you tell whose answer is correct? Let us look at the book showed by Chacha. How many sides does the book have?
And how many corners? 4.
But is the length of all the sides of the book equal? No. Only the length of the opposite sides is the same. So, what shape is the book? The shape is rectangle. So who will get the toffee? Golu. So Golu's answer, a rectangle, was absolutely right. And Chanda's answer, square, was incorrect. Chacha gave Golu the toffee. And Chanda and Golu happily
went back to their homes.
Children, in this lesson, we have seen some common mistakes related to identifying different shapes.